How to enable high frame rate mode on Mobile Legends? Simple, just go to Settings to do so. However, not all Android smartphones and tablets support it. So, here is the guide for you to enable 60 frames per second high frame rate mode on your Android device. No root access is needed. First of all, download cpu4ant.unity3d from internet. Download link at below. Later on, you need to grant Mobile Legends permission to access and change your internal storage. Not all the Android systems are the same. Do refer on user manual for details. On MIUI, go to Settings, select Install Apps, then download it. Look for Mobile Legends Bang Bang. Go to Permissions Manager. Select Access and Change Files on Internal Storage. Choose Accept. That's all. Close it then. Launch Mobile Legends once. It will start to write something on your internal storage. Once loaded, close it. Open your favorite file manager. Go to Internal Storage. Then select Android folder. Open up data. Look for COM Mobile Legends. Then click on it. After select files, you should see Dragon and Unity Cache folder there. Go back to the folder where you downloaded cpu4ant.unity3d file. Copy it to internal storage. Android data COM Mobile Legends files Dragon asset document Android folder. Launch Mobile Legends again. Go to settings. You should be able to see high frame rate mode option there. Select on, then OK will do. That's all. Moonton should enable it in the first place. Anyway, that's all for the guide to enable Mobile Legends high frame rate mode on Android. No root, GLTools or mod APK is needed. My Mi Pad 4 is running smoothly now. Your device should too. That's all for now. Be sure to thumb up if this guide helps you. Peace.